for me to love you. Ay, sure lang, bitaw. Ako kinashow sa inyo kung unsa ka productive nga place.
I brought a cookie.
Nana siya ka productive nga place. Kani mga saging, then the corn. And then, the ato kay na ikasaba. Daghan pa kong ipapakita sa inyo ha ng mga crops diri nga lugar. Inani ka productive ang soil. Inani ka productive ang lahang mga crops. Just because of kuan proper management. Pag-apply sa fertilizer and agit.
Showing an area or field of crops that is productive of growth and is effectively managed by my parents. And of course, I am proud too because I gave time myself to help them. Start with planting period, applying fertilizer, until now that the result of tiresome days we spent to it. Sometimes you cannot avoid the best result to the effect of the crop. And also we cannot avoid the some deficiency given by crops. Even we give it a proper care, but it's just for those few affected plants. Soil is alive in this area. This field of crop contains zero tillage of land preparation, but the help of herbicide, the fertilizing method on how to apply the proper usage or amount to crop, this can support plant growth and plant deficiency nutrients. The maize, cucurbita, and also the vigna rugosa are content in this area that can show a productive flowering period to produce output in the end. And as of now, we can see the healthy figure of crop given by the proper fertility management to soil because soil is alive. Once again, my name is Maria Jessica Antuna. Thanks for watching and have a great day planting period.